Good day, everyone, and have a good day to you, Mrs. Kokor. By the way, my name is Rickson Kalibudiog, BSHM, Section 1A. Today, I will show you my demonstration of bead making. But before we proceed, or before I proceed, first is let me introduce to you the materials that I use for my demonstration. So first, we have Euratic spoon, and also the bead sheet, blanket, and etc. So let's go.
First, put the bead pad or mattress pad or bead sheet. Second, spread the first sheet right side up, pull the bead and meter the corners on the top part of the bed. Next is spread the second sheet the wrong side up from the edge of mattress. Spread the blanket right side up and put with 6 lower than the second sheet. Thank you. spread the third sheet right side up and the foot width 6 lower than the first sheet. Make sure that the third sheet is aligned then for the second sheet. And fold the two sheet twice together with the blanket and the third sheet. And measure the two sides of the bottom part of the bed and make sure that it is 90 degrees. The last but not the least is check the sheets and make sure that it is clean and no wrinkles.